When you're using the AliDropship plugin in your dropshipping store, you can import AliExpress products to your website together with all their descriptions, images, and other informational details. However, AliExpress shipping methods don't get imported along with the products by default. So, to make them appear on the product pages and work as planned, you need to set them up manually. In this video, I will show you how to set up shipping options in a WordPress dropshipping store powered by the original AliDropship plugin. If you have an AliDropship WooCommerce site, you need to find the instructions for WooCommerce shipping settings on their official website. Also, they have detailed video instructions. Find the links in the description box. If you still have any questions, please contact WooCommerce support. Now, let's take a closer look at the shipping settings for the AliDropship original plugin. Many AliExpress sellers offer free or low-cost shipping. To attract more visitors to your site, we highly recommend providing your customers with a free shipping service and adding the shipping cost to the product price. If you want to provide your customers with paid and fast delivery options as well, that can be done with the AliDropship plugin. The plugin has a special section where you can create different shipping options and select the countries you ship to. To do it, go to AliDropship Settings and click on the Shipping button. In the Shipping Countries section, select countries you want to ship to. These countries will be included in your shipping list. Then, select the country shown by default in the drop-down list of shipping countries on your checkout page. Click Save Changes. This is how it looks like on your checkout page. With the Shipping Options section, you can create your own shipping options or set default ones. First, find the Apply to Each Product toggle button. If you enable it, the shipping cost is calculated per item in your shopping cart. If you disable it, the shipping cost is applied to the entire shopping cart. Note, if you decide to disable that option, you will not be able to set individual shipping methods per item. It may cause conflicts. Enable the default shipping toggle button. Even if you forgot to add the product to one of the shipping methods, the default one applies to this product. If you disable the default shipping and your customer adds a product with no shipping to the shopping cart, the customer will not be able to get to the checkout. If you are sure you have set up the shipping method for each product and checked it, you can disable this toggle button. Fill in the title, the cost of delivery, and number of days fields with the information you have about your default shipping option. For example, you can view the shipping times for your products on AliExpress and set the average values in these fields. If AliExpress offers paid shipping, and you want to offer your customers free shipping as a default option, the easiest way to do it is to add an average shipping cost to each product in your store. You can make the necessary price markup with the AliDropship pricing formula. To learn how to do it with the help of the AliDropship pricing formula, watch our video linked on the screen in the top right corner, or click the link in the description box. How to configure a new shipping method or edit an existing one. To configure delivery methods, you can create a new one. Click the Create button, or click Edit on the existing one to make changes. Here you can change several options. Enable, Disable, Toggle button to activate this option. Shipping ID to add a convenient name to your shipping method. This field is used only for you. Customers will not see these names. For example, if the Super Savings is not convenient for you, you can rename this method to $20 shipping. Title. This name of the shipping option will be shown on the checkout page. Minimum order price to set a minimum order amount required for that shipping method to be available. Delivery time to set the number of days required for this shipping option. Comment to add your own comment to your shipping methods, for example, to distinguish them from each other. Customers will not see these comments. You can leave this field empty, it is not required. Shipping cost, to set the delivery cost that will be added to your selling price for this shipping option at checkout. Shipping zone, is set to all, just one, or any other countries you ship to. For example, you can create a free shipping method and leave only the USA in shipping zones. When the customer fills out shipping details and chooses the USA, the free shipping method will be offered as a shipping method. However, it will not be available for customers from other countries. For example, if the customer chooses Canada, this method will disappear, and another list of shipping methods to Canada will appear. Fill in all these fields. With the Apply to option, you can choose products or categories to apply this shipping option. If you want to add this shipping option to the specific products, click the Add button and then choose what products you'd like to deliver with this shipping option. You can also apply a shipping method to entire categories. Just click Apply to and select categories. Later, you can change these products or categories or delete them. Click Save, then click Back. To see the result, add the product to the cart and go to checkout. All shipping methods will be displayed there. How to change shipping methods for a particular product. If you want to change shipping options for a particular product, make sure you enable the toggle Apply to each product. Then go to Products. Select a product and click Edit. Scroll down to Product Options, click Shipping, and change shipping options. After making necessary changes, click the Update button. Repeat this step for all the products you want to customize. Keep in mind that if you enable different shipping methods for various products, your customers will need to select a shipping method for each item in the shopping cart. You can offer your customers not only free shipping but also a paid option to give your buyers a choice. As you can see, AliExpress sellers often have free shipping methods with longer delivery times and paid shipping with faster delivery. You can take one or several paid shipping methods and add them to your store. To do it, go back to shipping settings and create new shipping methods and set prices for them. Now, customers can decide if they want to pay more to get a product faster or wait longer but get free shipping. In this video, we explained how you can add different shipping methods to your store manually. However, there is another way to manage shipping methods. If you would like to import and customize all possible AliExpress shipping methods and don't want to do it manually, the Ali Shipping add-on will easily help with this task. The Ali Shipping add-on is the solution that lets you automatically connect all the available AliExpress shipping methods to the products you've imported to your store. To learn more information about the Ali Shipping add-on, watch our video linked on the screen in the top right corner, or click the link for it in the description box. Let's do a quick overview of what you need to know and what should you do to set up shipping options. Remember that shipping methods are not imported from AliExpress along with the product descriptions and images. You should create them for your store yourself. You can provide both free and paid delivery to your customers using the plugin. You can limit the list of the countries to which your store delivers. Visitors from other countries will not be able to order your products. Enable Apply to each product. If you want to provide a shipping method for each product and disable the option to provide a shipping method for all the products in the shopping cart. All delivery methods are fully customized. From the price and delivery time to the minimum price, etc. Frequently asked questions. I want to display the shipping methods from AliExpress. How can I do that? AliExpress shipping methods are not imported with the product descriptions, images, and other informational details by default. You can create them manually with the same conditions as AliExpress for each product or all products. If you would like to import and customize all possible AliExpress shipping methods, consider purchasing the Ali Shipping add-on. This add-on will do everything for you. With it, you save time on manually adding shipping methods for your products and attract even more customers by offering them a wide range of delivery options. Find the link in the description. I've set up the minimum order price for the shipping method. Why are other shipping methods shown when the minimum price has been reached? We believe that sellers should provide choices to the customers. For example, your customer might choose free shipping, which has a longer shipping time, instead of the paid option that delivers faster. That's why even if you have a shipping method that is only available after reaching the minimum order price, your customer will see all other shipping methods too. My customer doesn't see the shipping methods I provide. Why? This can happen if you have limited the list of countries you deliver goods from your store. Check which country this customer is from and compare it with your list of countries. Maybe your store does not deliver to customer's country. If you are ready to deliver to the customer's country, you will need to remove the limitations or apologize if you don't want to deliver to this country. Why can't I edit the shipping methods for an individual product? You will need to enable the Apply to each product option in your shipping settings to edit the shipping methods for individual products. Why can't I see the shipping settings in my AliDropship plugin? Most likely, if you don't see shipping settings in the AliDropship plugin, you are using the Woo version of the AliDropship plugin. This feature is provided by WooCommerce. To set up your shipping methods, please go to the WooCommerce official website and check the instructions for WooCommerce shipping settings. I can't see the shipping methods upon creating them. Why? Please deactivate the AliDropship plugin and reactivate it. That should be enough to display the shipping methods. To learn more information about shipping, watch our next video by clicking the link in the description box. For instructions on setting up the AliDropship plugin, be sure to watch our playlist, How to Use AliDropship Plugin, to learn more.